The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from every man's nightmare, weighing 250 pounds, the man called Sting. And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 286 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar.
Few superstars have ever achieved the level of popularity that Sting has gained.
Well, that's because few superstars have been able to replicate the career Sting has had.
And there's the reversal from Sting.
Oh, mama! And what a reversal from Sting. You know, Cole, one of the dates in Brock Lesnar's career that will always be on top of the list is March 30th, 2003, WrestleMania 19, when Brock defeated Kurt Angle in one of the greatest matches of all time to win the WWE Championship. Ow! Look out, Brock! Uh-oh! He's putting those educated feet to good use. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that. And that shot was dialed in. Oh, my! There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now. This is not the position you want to be in. He was able to reverse that. Oh, look at this. Our work is being put in by Sting. Lesnar going to work now. Timber, and he falls hard. The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Ow! Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars, you're looking at constellations.
And he was just sent careening into those steel steps.
Two. Three.
Oh, launched back into the ring.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
He's going for it all.
Oh, my gosh.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Oh, man! Man, that one rocked him.
And he reversed it!
Good move there!
He saw that one coming. And he's heading back in.
Sting with a great offensive show.
Sting
Sting with a great offensive show.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
You know, there's probably no right way to take on the Beast, that's Brock Lesnar, because he is an exceptionally difficult opponent. But there is a wrong way, and that's fighting him on the ground. You do not want to play that up-close game with this man.
Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
He got him.
Lesnar. And that should do it.
You know, when it comes to trying to beat Brock Lesnar, I almost hate to say it, but I tell anyone getting in there against Brock to not hesitate to use some underhanded tactics if they need to. Don't be afraid to use a dirty trick or two, because trust me, Brock Lesnar will do the same to you in a heartbeat.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
That's it, he's done.
See it one more time.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? That's it. The match is over.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Some of those highlights.
Here is your winner and still WWE Champion, representing the Athletes, Brock Lesnar.
Man, what a contest! We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.